all over the world look forward to Christmas Day. It is a day to spend time with our family and open all those gifts left under the Christmas tree. Each child has his own idea of the special gift. For some, it may be a toy soldier, a doll, a stuffed animal, or maybe a train set. But there is one gift that is more special than any other. It's Christmas Eve, so join us as we search for the special gift.
I'm so excited! Tomorrow's Christmas Day. I just love getting all those presents. This year, I'm going to get an art set and a new bike and lots of neat stuff. I'm going to get a Nintendo Switch and an iPhone X and even more stuff than you.
Children, I'm glad you're so excited about Christmas. It is one of my favorite times of the year. There are many special gifts you can receive at Christmas time. I remember when I was your age, my mother told me about a gift more special than any other gift that I could ever get.
Really? What was it? Was it a dollhouse or a drone? Was it a PlayStation or an American Girl doll? Those are special gifts.
You're right. Those are all great gifts. But this gift is better than any of those things. This is a gift that never wears out. You can't outgrow this gift. This is a gift that will change your life. This is a gift made especially for you.
Wow, this is a special gift. Where in the world can we get a gift like that? Someone give it to you? Can we buy it in the store?
Where can we find it? Can we go there?
Children, you have to look in your own heart to find this gift. It is something that is close by. You have to find it for yourself. Children, think about it while you go to sleep. Maybe you'll find out what it is.
Special gift. What could it be?
Oh, Estella, go to sleep and let's dream.
Most of the new toys have been bought, but these still remain. These toys can become very special gifts if someone will claim them.
I am the best of everything. ballerinas are beautiful. These sex animals make great friends. But there's a gift more special than toys.
That all sounds very nice. The soldiers are handsome and the ballerinas are beautiful. You stuffed the animals to make great friends. But there's a gift more special than toys.
There must be a gift somewhere that is the most special gift anywhere. A gift that is one of a kind.
We are all very special gifts, aren't we? What makes you such a special gift? Yes, you are my gift, but eventually you could break it and I will help throw you. The battle is only like a short time.
That sounds like a great gift. Tell us more about the mysterious guest.
We're getting by a visit across the lot.
I don't think we could buy it. I'm just not sure where to look.
That because God loved it and will come one day.